Now quiet.
I refuse to be defeated by a...